school.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. My name is John Adams, and I'm running for president. Vote for me.
Wait up. Let's see why you shouldn't vote for John.
For starters, he defended the British during the Boston Massacre.
John also wants to create a centralized government in which the states hold no power. He is looking to rule the new country, and it is our duties as citizens to defend our nation.
Don't vote for John Adams. He's the worst possible choice for America. He'll take away your rights and make sure he's the new monarch of America. Don't let that happen. Vote for TJ today!
I'm Thomas Jefferson, and I approve this message.
Thank you.